Halo semua, selamat datang channel Hagueng. Kali ini kita bakal lanjut lagi main Sweet Korean ke episode 8. Dan sebenarnya aku udah rekaman tapi aku lupa setting di OBS. Jadi aku semalam rekaman 1 jam lebih, tapi cuma ngerekam black screen. Nih, kalian lihat nih. An enemy that has us surrounded. Iya juga ya, mantap bukan? Oke, daripada bacot, langsung aja kita ke videonya. Gaskeun. Oke, kita udah ada di gamenya. Setelah kemarin kita merekrut Shu, kita bakal langsung saja balik ke kastil kita, guys. Dimana nanti Shu bakal datang ke kastil kita buat memimpin perang ya. Jadi nanti kita bakal perang sama pasukannya Solon J yang semalam sudah gua lawan. Tetapi ya begitulah. Sedih banget gua anjing. Setelah rekaman tadi malam gua bingung. Lah, kok ini layarnya hitam doang ya kan? Astaga, masih game capture-nya masih Dragon Nest. Itu sedih banget gua sumpah. Aduh, itu kalau diingat tadi malam langsung matiin PC, tidur dah. Dah tidur gua. Bego banget sumpah. 1 jam lebih, cok anjing. Udah lah, guys. Itu termasuk pelajaran ya. Buat berikutnya gua harus teliti lagi. Tunggu dulu. Ini udah gua rekam belum sih anjing? Oh, udah mantap. Yang pastinya tidak merekam Dragon Nest ya. Peak banget dah. Permisi, saya pulang. Gua agak ingat banget di jalan ke dalam istananya, men. Pokoknya kan lurus, abis lurus itu kemana lagi ya? Masih lurus. Ini ke kiri. Bener gak ya? Bener gak, guys? Kayaknya salah sih. Oh bener. Nah, langsung aja. Jangan save. Halo semua, gua pulang. Woi. You're back, Rio, Apple. How was it? Were you able to talk to that strategist? Shu promised to help us. He should be here soon. I guess the rest is up to this strategist of yours, but can we really trust him? He was banished after all. Mampus lu kedengeran ya kan? If you don't trust me, perhaps you should leave. Say fake anjing, Shu. Langsung diusir dong si Victor. Shu, that was fast. There's much to do, so I pushed my horse hard. I went through 3 steeds on the way here. Steeds apaan ya? Gua gak tahu nih, nanti gua masukin ya, translate-nya. Hey you, big guy. Are you Victor? Yeah, that's right. Listen up, follow my orders and do as I say, and we can defeat the Highland Army. Don't believe in me, and you'll be the loser. If you want to win, don't question me again. If you can do that, I'll consider you an obstacle that needs to be removed. Buset. Apple, I'm starting to see why he was why he was banished. Mulutnya kurang ajar juga ya, Shishu ya. Tapi sefix ya asli. Hey, blue boy, you're Flick, right? How many soldiers do we have? Careful what you call me. If we add up the former Muse and the South Window soldiers, plus the women, children, and elderly volunteers, we've got about 2,000. That and this rickety old castle. The Highlander army, on the other hand, has increased its size to 20,000 with the addition of South Window's troops. Asli ini kalau logikanya ya, 2000 prajurit melawan 20.000 prajurit tuh udah pasti auto lose, men. 10 kali lipat ya. Aduh, apa itu? I have apa tadi? Gak kelihatan gua. If I recall, this castle played a key role in a counter strike when the Scarlet Moon Empire invaded. 2000 soldiers may be enough. Enough dari mana, Pak? Tuh, kalian lihat tuh. Shu ini sumpah meter banget. Semalam gua ampe terkesima loh. Tapi gak kerekam anjing. They may be 20,000 strong, but they'll have to leave soldiers to man their garrison as they go. Garrison apaan, cok? In reality, they have only 10,000 soldiers to move as they please. Furthermore, one third of them are former South Window soldiers. Under the right condition, we should be able to get them to join our side. If we could do that, we'd have force of 5,000 compared to their force of 7,000. We have a good chance to win. I'm impressed. Asli Shu keren banget sumpah. Asli dah. Listening to you, I actually believe we've got a chance. But what exactly is the plan? Freed. Yes, sir. Infiltrate the Highland Army and spread the rumor that all South Window soldiers will be executed when the war is over. I understand, sir. Everyone else will stay here and protect this castle. We've got to buy some time. What then? No reinforcements are coming, and I don't think Fritz's rumor alone will get the South Windowers to change side. The enemy will undoubtedly try to surround this castle. We'll have a small unit work its way around the enemy and attack Solange's unit from the rear. If we attack their general, the troops will be shaken. We should be able to get the South Windowers to change side. Wait a minute, this is a peninsula. How are we going to sneak around an enemy that has us surrounded? Iya, kita kan dikepung ya kayak lingkaran gitu guys, tapi kita pengen ngebokong balik gitu loh. Gimana caranya? The Highland Army has only been in land battle. They have no experience on the water. For Solange, water is just an obstacle. But we're going to use the lake to our advantage. We should be able to borrow some ships from the neighboring village. You've taken care of everything. I feel like we're going to win. Asli min, shoot, keren sih. Tapi masih kerenan strategis di Suikoden 5 atau siapa namanya ya, mbak rambut kuning tuh, lupa gua. Yang pakai kipas kayak Zuge Liang dia, lupa gua namanya. Yeah, we're gonna win. Okay, I'll take a chance on you. So, who's going to attack Solange's unit? Either me or Victor? No, I'm going to leave that role for someone else. Rio, I'd like you to do it. Okay. The key to defeating Luca Black is literally in your hands. We're counting on you. Well, everyone get to work. Freed, I'll help you to figure it out. What to say to the South Window soldiers? For the memory of Grand Mayor, for the people of South Window, I'll fight with all my power. Okay, I'm counting on you. Victor, Flick, Sai, try to protect the castle. Apple, I want you to handpick 300 soldiers from our army of 2,000. That will be Rio's unit. Yes, sir. This time, I'd like to win. Don't mess up. Well, there's no time. If we lose this battle, there won't be any more. Everyone, get prepared. Kayak, there won't be anything gak sih? There won't be anything else. Ah, entahlah, pokoknya aneh ya. There won't be any more. Gak masuk aja bahasa Inggrisnya. Di gua ya, atau gua yang salah? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry I woke you up. But you sleep so late. You must have been very tired. A lot has happened to you. Why has this happened? Why do you have to do everything? I'm not sure I trust this shoe. But I guess we have no choice but to fight now. It will be okay. I'll be here to protect you. Let's go. It's almost time. Time to fight again. Nanami kayaknya ragu-ragu gitu ya. Kenapa ya? Gas mamang. Kayaknya Nanami cuma pengen hidup kayak hidup normal gitu gak sih? Ya gak sih? Bentar ya, save dulu guys. Soalnya kan semenjak dari apa Mius diserang, itu Nanami pengen kayak kabur aja gitu ke tempat lain katanya, hidup damai. Tapi kan gak mungkin ya kan. Tapi mungkin aja sih. Tapi kayak Joey kan kasih gimana ya, kita perang buat apa sih anjing? Gue jadi bingung. Iya juga ya, padahal kan kita bisa kabur doang gitu, hidup di tempat yang damai kan. Tapi itu kan perbuatan pengecut gak sih? Kayak kabur aja gitu guys. Iya gak sih? Iya gak sih? Entahlah. Hey Ryo, did you sleep well? This next battle is riding on you. The Highland Army has arrived. It appears they're trying to surround the castle. Okay, it's time. Victor, Flick, are you ready? Leave it to us. We'll protect this place. What about you, Ryo? Don't worry, I'm ready. Okay, begin the operation. Ryo, good luck. Good luck, but be careful, Ryo. Gas. BTW ini bakal ada sound apa BGM-nya ya. Dua perang kemarin guys gak ada musiknya gitu loh. Good, they're just rats in a trap. Crush them. Don't let anyone escape. But our forces are spread to him. Our flanks are too exposed. Exposed? The only thing our flanks are exposed to are the open fields of the south window. Don't worry, just get them. This will be fun. That old coward from south window gave up without a fight and I was getting bored. Listen up, we need to keep the enemy busy until Ryo can sneak up behind them. Everyone, be strong. Start battle, gas. Ya masih auto ya. Gue kira kayak di Suikoden 5 guys. Di Suikoden 5 itu kan kita gerakin semuanya kan. Ini paling cuma prajurit Ryo-nya ya yang gerak ya. Ryo, you have only one goal, Solonje's head unit. You can ignore everyone else. Okay, kita cuma disuruh nyerang Solonje guys. Aduh, bosan juga warnanya kayak gini ya. Kalau di Suikoden 5 itu seru banget, cok. Semua unitnya kita gerakin. Kalau di Suikoden 1 kan cuma kayak kurang lebih kayak gunting batu kertas gitulah ya, antara magic attack sama bow. Tidak good jadinya. Mampus rata gak tuh? Buset. Wih rata men sama Flick, buset. Keren juga ini Flick. Waduh kita dipanah guys, panah cinta. Mampus kamu ya. Attack. Rata kalian. What the hell? The enemy has attacked from our flank. What? Where did they come from? We've been surrounded. Don't be such a coward. Go back to the front line. I'll take care of this thorn in our behind. Hey, look at that. The Highland Army. They're being beaten. Everyone look, Ryo is attacking Solonje's personal unit. That's a brave young man. Really? Solonje's unit? Lord Ryo, he's a man that could lead us to victory. It's our chance to fight back. Victory. That's right, it's time to pay them back for what they did to Lord Grand Mayor, for the honor of South Window.
He's right. Now is our chance to fight. Destroy the Highland Army. Ryo, our work is done for the time being. We should get back. Lord Jay, it's no good. At this rate, we'll soon be surrounded ourselves. I know that, you fool. Retreat! Full retreat!
Tuh kan, kita nggak perlu bunuh dia. Percuma dong tadi malam gue serang-serang ya, tapi percuma juga sih gue rekaman tadi malam, anjing.
We did it! We won! We won! We won, Ryo! They're running away!
I guess we did it, huh? Yeah.
Easy.
Terima kasih semua, terima kasih. Ya, ini berkat kalian juga kok. Terima kasih. Terima kasih semua. Ya. Terima kasih ya.
Hey, Lord Ryo is back. You did it, Ryo. You really did it.
Ini Bisu ngapain dah Bisu?
Woi. I'm so relieved. Pilika was worried too, but Ryo is just fine. Come on, everyone is waiting in the great hall.
Terima kasih semua. Terima kasih. Terima kasih ya. Saya duluan dulu ya teman-teman ya. Dadah. Permisi. Duluan ya.
Assalamualaikum. You're famous, Ryo. All of a sudden, you're everyone's hero. And well, he should be. This is the young man who defeated the Highland Army. Everyone's talking about you. They're calling you the Herald of Victory. We've managed to win this battle, but we've already lost Lady Annabelle, and Muse has fallen under the control of Highland. The state is in shambles, and the survivors are in danger of being destroyed one at a time. Furthermore, sooner or later, Luca Blight's main unit, the White Wolf Guard, will attack us here in North Window. In our present condition, we wouldn't be able to defend against such an attack. We need to gather more power here. You're talking about making this castle into our headquarters, so we can fight the Highland Army? Exactly. We've already got a good tool for collecting people. It's this great old castle. But now we need someone to focus all that power. Someone to bring us all together. We need a leader. Shu, are you saying you're going to be that leader? No, I can't do it. I'm a military genius, but I'm no good at leading people. Inspiring them. In that case, are we going to appeal to the remaining city mayors? But without a leader, I'm not sure they'll help us. There is a person here who should be our leader.
Tentu saja kita, ya kan?
Ryo. No. I mean Lord Ryo. You are the one who should become leader of the new state army. We need you to show us the way to victory.
Wait a minute!
Why? Why, Ryo? That's not right. Can you explain why?
Di sini kayak Nanami sih logis ya. Kita kan masih muda banget gitu loh. Kenapa kita harus memimpin kalian para tua-tua bangka, ya kan? Harusnya kalian yang memimpin anak muda gitu loh. Tapi di zaman sekarang sih yang muda yang memimpin ya. Ayo Ryo maju. Dukung Ryo coblos nomor 3.
Is it the name Genkaku?
Shu? Nih, ini gue juga gak ngerti nih. Is it the name Genkaku Shu? Apa-apaan dah? Gak ngerti gue.
Genkaku. Do you mean that Genkaku? You are the son of the hero Genkaku, who was driven from the city-state 30 years ago. In your hand, you possess the same bright shield rune that Genkaku did. You are Lord Ryo, who defeated General Solon Jay of Highland. Many people look to you for hope. But more than all that, I've seen the brilliance in you, the kind of brilliance that this age needs. You must lead the state army.
Me? A leader? Yeah!
Wait a minute, Ryo. Are you sure? I think you should give it some more thought.
Oh, pokoknya ya. Di sini gue juga bingung nih milihnya. But luka black titik-titik, you say my power titik-titik, but apaan nih, gak ngerti gue. Ini aja.
That's right, that's right. What do you mean by his power? His power to gather people. His ability to touch people's heart. Lord Ryo, you have a unique ability. Many people look to you as a great source of hope. They look at you and see bright future. They will gather for their country, for their friends, for the blood that has flown. And they will gather for you, Ryo. That is your power. But if I can help, that power. We can expect Ryo to make a decision now. He needs some time, but there's something else I want to talk to Ryo about. Something that Annabelle didn't have time to tell him. Lord Ryo, please take your time and think about it. When you've made your decision, please come back here. I believe in you. Ryo, Nanami, come to the tavern later. I'll tell you about Genkaku.
Ini udah direkam belum ya? Gue kayak parno gitu loh guys. Oh sudah, oke mantap.
Hey, what are you gonna do? You can decide such a big thing so easily, can you? Hey, Ryo, do you really want that kind of power? Oh, forget about it. I quit. I'm just upsetting us both anyway.
Iya, anjing banyak bacot lu, Nanami.
What do you want to do? Should we go to the tavern? I like to hear about Genkaku.
Grandpa Genkaku ya, jangan sembarangan nyebut kamu. Genkaku doang dia bilang.
Or maybe you'd like to call it a night. You can make your decision in the morning.
Victor. Victor, salah. Bukan situ ya, sini ya. Bener gak sih? Ini gue gak ngerti map castle-nya gimana, cok. Lah kosong. Ini buat apaan? Kayaknya bakal ada event sesuatu ya di sini ya. Yang bakal ke situ guys, ke pojokan. Masa dead end sih di situ? Masa buntu sih? Gak logis banget. Pasti bakal ada sesuatu sih di situ, fix. Tavern di mana sih? Gua lupa, padahal semalam udah gua rekam kan. Oh ini.
Bang, ceritain bang.
You're here. Good. Don't just stand there. Come on in. I guess you still can't drink, huh? We came to hear about Grandpa Genkaku. Hey, come on now. What's the rush? It's a long story, and it's not a very happy one either, okay? So, what do you think? Still wanna hear it, Ryo?
F1, save, forget about it.
Huh? What?
Okay. Well, get ready. It's a long story. Just before this war started, fighting between Highland and the state was pretty much limited to minor border skirmishes. But was it about 30 years ago? Highland and the state fought a great war against each other. There are a lot of different stories about what happened, but it looks like the state started the war. Annabelle's father, Mayor Daryl of Muse, led the state, and the famous general, Hunt Cunningham, led the Highland Army. Daryl was an amateur when it came to war, and before long he had lost half of Muse and Matilda Domain. That's when a hero appeared, your adopted father, Genkaku. Genkaku got command of a unit and raided Highland Supply 10. This slowed Highland long enough for the state to recover. The war went back and forth. Genkaku and Han were from the same village, and it looks like they were a good friend. Sometimes they would drink together, leisurely, right in the middle of both camps. And doing so, they soon both realized what a stupid and pointless war it was. And so Genkaku and Han worked together to make a peace treaty. The citizens of both countries were overjoyed. All except for one man, the mayor of Muse City. There was one border city, your hometown of Kiaro, that Daryl refused to give over to Highland. And so negotiation broke down, and the war began anew. That's when the King of Highland, Agares Blight, made a suggestion the war should be decided by a duel between both champions. Daryl agreed to the idea, as did Han and Genkaku, who wished only the war would finally come to an end. The time came for the duel to begin. King Agares gave his sword to Han, and Mayor Daryl gave his sword to Genkaku. This signaled that each champion was fighting as representative of their own country. But something happened. Genkaku never once even raised his sword. Daryl ordered him to fight over and over, but he refused. Time passed, and the people got angry that the contest was spoiled. They blamed Genkaku. Within no other choice, Han knocked away Genkaku's blade, put his own sword to Genkaku's neck, and declared victory. That's how your town of Kiaro came to be Highland territory. Genkaku was called traitor and ordered into exile by Lord Daryl. He left without even revealing his true reason for not fighting. Many years passed. Daryl left his job as mayor, and finally it was learned why Genkaku had refused to fight. Daryl had secretly coated the sword he gave to Genkaku with poison. Genkaku was ruined, whether he won or lost. If he lost, fine. If he won, Daryl was planning to expel him for his evil crime. Ini Daryl kenapa ada kayak dendam gitu ya ke Genkaku, anjir? Kalau gua jadi Genkaku sih, gua jadi emang mending kalah ya. Kita kan kalau menang diusir, terus sahabat kita mati, guys, gitu loh. Iya gak sih? Genkaku detected the poison and couldn't bring himself to swing his sword. Jelaslah, cok, sahabat sendiri. And so, Genkaku's name was finally cleared, but Genkaku would never again return to the city-state.
Ngapain balik ke sono ya kan? Kurang kerjaan banget, mending apa? Mending kita ngurusin dua bangke ini guys, ya gak sih? Asli Genkaku keren sih, keren banget.
As for what happened after that, well, you know about that better than I do.
Keren banget sih Genkaku asli. Apakah kita akan punya kesempatan untuk bertemu sahabatnya Genkaku, guys?
I guess it was more important to Genkaku to live happily with you too than it was to return to the state to clear his name.
Iya, buat apaan anjing? Hanya apa? Nama hanyalah sekedar nama.
And after that, well, you must be tired. Anyway, that's the kind of life your grandpa led. But Ryo, you're not Genkaku's son. You're a person named Ryo. Don't ever forget that. Oh, it's pretty late. You should carry Nanami to bed.
Nanami katanya tadi pengen denger ya soal Genkaku, tapi kenapa Anda tidur? Emang durhaka nih orang.
You two are good kids. I think I should have understand how Genkaku must have felt about you.
Jadi Nanami nggak dengar apa-apa dong.
Good morning. Did you sleep well?
Oke, saatnya kita memutuskan menjadi leader.
Assalamualaikum, leader nih bos.
Have you made up your mind?
Jadi tadi malam gue eksperimen kan. Milih ini nih. Nggak ngaruh guys, ujung-ujungnya kita bakal milih yang ini. Ya udahlah.
Ryo, thank you. I'll lend you all my strength so that we can defeat that bastard Luka Blight. Please Ryo, we need your power. Lord Ryo, it's not much, but I'll give you all my strength too. I'll fight for you, for Salt Window, for Lord Great Mayor, for all the people who have suffered at Highland's hand. Lord Ryo, with all the power I have learned at the feet of my master, I promise to help bring you victory. I don't have much strength to give, but I'll give you all I've got. This is no way to celebrate such a momentous occasion. We've got a new leader. Let's have a party. I would like to congratulate you as well.
Dr. Juan!
Doctor, you're okay? I'm so glad. I'm sorry I had you so worried.
Dr. Juan, how did you survive Muse?
Well, I was helped out by a kind soldier and finally made it here. The soldiers will be happy to hear that we now have such a famous healer. Welcome, Dr. Juan.
Thank you. I hope my small knowledge of medicine will be of some help to you and your troops.
Lord Ryo, I'm happy to be here. I'll try to make myself useful to the other people in this castle.
Yay!
Oh, that's right. What are we going to call this castle?
Oh yeah, you're right. North Window Castle is no good. North Window was the name of a village that no longer exists. What should we do? Shall we have Lord Ryo think of a name for the castle?
Yeah! How about it, Ryo? What would make a good name?
Oh, Gaze Castle, huh? That's a great name.
Yeah.
So great, man.
Yes, I like it too.
Ho ho, you'd like anything he thought of.
Shut up, sis. Ailey sama Ryo, gue ship kalian.
So this is the gay castle katanya ya. Gay castle, gay castle. Gay castle. Well, it's okay, isn't it? It's the name our leader choose. Good. Now that we've chosen our castle names, how about that party? Ada kuntilanak, guys. Silaknat. Huh? Huh? Who are you? I am called Liknat. I am the keeper of the gate rune, the watcher of the great balance. Rio, inheritor of the bright shield rune, the cycle is complete. The stars of destiny are poised together once again. Poised apaan ya? I give you the stone tablet of promise. The names that appear on it show you followers, the source of your strength. Silu! I'm Lady Lecknut's pupil, Luke, and this is the stone tablet of promise. You should be grateful that the lady has given you this. I will also favor you with my great presence. It's not what I choose, but Lady Lecknut has ordered it. Yay! This old eye see the future dimly. Many strands of fate are woven around you, young man. Your friend, the inheritor of the Black Sword Rune, I see him also. You both have hard roads ahead. So you must always look forward and proceed carefully, Rio. Bye-bye! So, it's Victor and Flick. You're still alive? Is this person a friend of yours? Well, sort of. We once fought together. Ha! Oh well, next time we'll have a real party. Okay. Btw kita bakal ini ya, rekrut si Aula, guys. Good morning! Come on, wake up! Wake up! You're the leader of the... You're the leader of the aliens army now. Get in gear. Nanami join party, okay. Kita invite ini ya, si siapa namanya?
Siapa namanya? Di mana rumahnya?
Aula. Kita nggak boleh punya karakter cowok lain di party, cuma boleh Rio. Sama harus ada satu cewek, guys. Itu syaratnya. Antum siapa antum? Gen-gen bukan. Bukan, cok. Ini di mana, woi? Astaga. Gua nyasar. Ini Victor. Di sini kah? Tadi kayaknya masih di lantai atas ya. Ini siapa lagi anjir? Ini kita bakal ketemu si siapa? Fetcher ya kalau nggak salah ya. Tadi malam udah ketemu, guys. Wih. Ih, lucu banget, cuk. Shiro. Awuuu. Kawaii. Iya, si Fetcher. Fetcher. This should be it. Excuse me, is this North Window? Can you believe that my guide ditched me on the way here? That's right. Thank you, you see, I heard a rumor that a great hero here defeated the Highland Army. So I decided to come here and see for myself. Have you ever seen this hero? What's he's like? He is so unbelievably cool. Kayak gue ya kan? I can't wait to meet him. Well, duty calls. I'm gonna go ask for an audience right away. Thanks for your help, kid. Itu kayaknya kita bakal balik ke Great Hall ya. Di tempat rapat tadi, guys. Tapi kita bakal ngerekrut si Aula dulu. Assalamualaikum. Ini kita disuruh ngomong sama nenek-nenek. Lately, some nasty scoundrels who only attack girls have been showing up.
ini kayaknya harus keluar map dulu ya baru nongol dia. Tadi malam juga kayak gitu, gue abis ngomong sama nenek ini kan kayak, hah kok nggak nongol? Gue coba deh ke mapnya dulu, terus masuk lagi. Dan ternyata berhasil. Nah bacot kalian anjing. Mampus di Sodom kita. Ini kayaknya gay deh premannya guys. Hah, too bad lover boy. If you don't stop, I'll do my secret move. Phoenix fist. Be quiet and give up. Get your hands off me, you scum. Who are you? You still have something to say? Nah ini dia, Aulan. Are you awake yet? Thanks. It might be tough of your size, but you've got to protect women. Aren't I right? I'll do my best. Okay, good answer. What's your name, Rio? My name is Aulan. I was a bodyguard bodyguard for hire. But now I'm out of work. How do you feel? Can you walk? Should I take you somewhere? I want you to join our group. Maybe, but first I want to hear about your situation. So, you're fighting Highland, huh? I know you were just a kid, but I guess I was wrong. Okay, I'll do it. It looks like you've got a good reason to look for protection. Glad to join you, Rio. Yay! Aulan join, guys. Dan kita kembali deh ke kota apa? Ke istana kita. Buat nyambut si siapa tadi namanya? Halo, aku pulang. Your timing is excellent. This is Lord Rio, leader of the LGBT army. What? This little kid? I beg your pardon, my lord. I guess I'm a pretty poor judge of character after all. I used to work for Lady Annabelle, but that terrible accident happened while I was away. I'm currently working for the mayor of Two River City. So, what's your business here, Mr. Fisher? I heard that you were assembling an army to fight against Highland, so I came to check it out. I was quite surprised to hear that you defeated the force led by General Solon J. It was nothing but luck. Well, that's what I meant. It was almost a miracle, huh? Shut up! So, Kucing gua ngapa nih? So, although I've just got to meet the leader, that's why I came. Lord Rio, please come to Two River City. We must forge an alliance and fight side by side in order to defeat the Highland Army. Is that a formal request from Two River City? Let me speak frankly. So far, I'm working on my own initiative. Wait a minute. Your own initiative? You have that kind of authority? No. Officially, I'm just here to scout out South Window, but we're going to need each other to stand up to the Highland Empire. What will you do, Rio? Are you gonna trust this guy? Forget about it. Leave everything to me, blah blah blah. Ya udah ya. Let's go to the Two River. Great, great. I'll get started on the preparations immediately. But there is one other problem. What is it? It's just that the bridge connecting South Window and Two River City have been completely destroyed by the Empire. I came here by boat, but the crew fled when the battle began, and now, can you send out a boat for us? Hey, is this whole thing
Just a ruse so you can hitch a ride back home? Of course not. We have a boat, but we'll need a talented captain to make it all the way to Two River City. I can't think of anyone here who's up to a trip like that. I guess we'll have to find a captain before we go anywhere.
Siapa kaptennya, woi?
If only we had someone to sail it.
Taihu kah?
You should go to a town near here and try to find someone with a boat, maybe Kuskus or Radat. A boat, huh? I'm sure I heard that Taihu was in the area.
Tuh kan bener kan Taihu kan?
Lord Ryo, why don't you ask that Amada person from before?
Oh iya, Amada bisa juga ya. Oh iya, ini bisa ini ya, pindah-pindahin orang guys, ini ke sini, kemana-mana gitu dah pokoknya. Kita bisa ngomong sama Amada, sama ini juga bisa ya, sama Taihu.
Please Lord Ryo, if I don't get back to Two River.
Okay, fine. Okay, sekian buat video kali ini. Mohon maaf jika video terlalu pendek atau tidak sepanjang biasanya, karena aku juga ada urusan sesuatu. Sekian buat Suikoden kali ini. Sampai jumpa di episode berikutnya. Bye-bye.